Alrighty guys, we're back. So, yep, went through another tower, and this tower, the Vox have taken over, and now the Vox run this place. And from now I'm a hero, so, yay!
To it. The only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell their name.
We still got bagpipes. Tell me, do they? That damn man a sniper there! Hey, cuz. Well, he was a sniper. Come on! Nom nom nom! Because I could use the bunking bronco thing. Whatevs.
Yes, we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created them.
Oh, Q. Okay, it's going to...
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Weaver.
Come on, let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment.
When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person.
Onward!
Need this?
Much obliged.
I'll try my best to take that power. Ooh, can I do that one? That works. You! No, yourself, don't try to control a turret where there are...
Booker, catch!
That'll do!
What the?
They can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Guess I'm taking out the airship. No idea where I'm going. Probably the wrong way.
Oh. Ah.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I thought. Well then, let's ship up. Oh, I just wanted to throw a grenade at it. There's no grenades in this, everybody. No grenades. What if my grenade fucking broke on Patriot?
Reap what you sow!
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Found anything? Salt, catch!
Oh!
Now to get off this thing. Yay! Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Is that the right way? Oh, you cheeky monkey. Okay, sorry. Ah. I'll do what I want. Strictly speaking. Alrighty guys, I'm going to pause it for this episode. Don't forget to like if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Bye.